see in this final, Heli Rantanen. Been there or thereabouts in most of the major championships over the last few years, and is obviously in very good form because she qualified with a personal best performance of just over 66 meters. We've got the silver and bronze medalists from the Olympics 4 years ago in this competition, Shikalenko and Forkel. Oh, Rantanen. Oh, she's really launched this one. It's way, way over 65 meters. Well, Finland have got such a superb track record in terms of what they produced in men's javelin throwing over the years. A huge number of medals in international competition for their men, but believe it or not, the Finnish women have never won a championship. And this is the first throw of the competition. It's almost certain to be a lifetime best. And it really is going to put the pressure on the rest of the field. She knew it was good. She hit it straight through the point. And this is a competition, unfortunately, without Tessa Sanderson. But she'd be impressed with that. 67 meters 94 for the Finn. We didn't see the distance before. But what a way to win your first major championship. To come out as the very first thrower in the final, to launch the spear to a lifetime best performance, and then almost sit back, having the distance attacked and attacked and attacked again. But everybody falling short. That's her teammate. She'll be pleased for her friend and training partner, and she's even encouraging her. Last throw of the competition. It's falling short. Well, an anticlimax for her, but she's going to be celebrating Finland on top of women's world javelin throwing. And Tiina Lalak, that marvelous competitor back in the early 80s who had such tremendous tussles with Sanderson and Fatima Whitbread. She got a silver medal in the Olympics. Heli Rantanen has taken gold. The bronze medal winner, Hadestad, Louise McCall, the greatest performance of her life in second place. Rantanen will be proclaimed a hero when she goes back to Finland. So confirmation of that result, quite dramatic in the closing stages. Heli Rantanen, 67.94, the first throw in the competition. Louise McPaul in the last round came through to take silver, 65 meters 54, very nearly a lifetime best. And dare I say it, the old stager, Tiina Hadestad, as exuberant as ever, she takes bronze, 64 meters 98.
I'll be back.